All right, welcome back inside our Proactive Newsroom. And joining me now is Alex Pernin. He is the CEO of Star Royalties. And Alex, it's good to have you back again. How are you?
I'm well, Steve. How are you?
I'm doing well. So we're dealing with your subsidiary, Green Star Royalties, again this time around, because they've announced you've acquired a 2.5% royalty. First off, tell me a bit about this royalty.
Sure. So this is a unique investment for us because we've acquired a 2.5% gross revenue royalty on an entire company. The company is called MOBISMART. They're headquartered in Toronto, Canada, just like us, and they produce mobile off-grid solar power systems with built-in battery storage. So what that means is a very interesting business that can be applied everywhere. Picture a mining camp or a construction site or a disaster relief event or even a music festival. All these places typically rely on diesel generators to produce electricity, and diesel, as we know, is a carbon emitter. Well, if we're talking about remote sites, then they absolutely rely on diesel. What MOBISMART does is provide all of these situations with a diesel alternative in the form of a solar power trailer that can be deployed anywhere. It can generate electricity. It can store that electricity with no fuel inputs. So it's completely green and totally renewable. They also have a great website. So, you know, all sorts of videos there. I recommend those watching to check that out. But anyways, what I'm describing is just one of their business units. This company is growing rapidly across many sectors. Another neat business that they're developing is converting refrigerated systems on trucks from diesel to solar. So anytime you see a refrigerated truck driving around to the grocery store with your future food, those refrigerated systems are diesel powered. If those can be converted to solar power using solar panels all over the truck, well, you can reduce a significant amount of carbon emissions. Now, going back to the royalty, it covers all of MOBISMART's revenues and any business divestments that they might have in the next 15 years. That's why it's such an interesting and exciting opportunity for us to be involved with.
So, Alex, what's sort of the rationale behind the royalty?
Yeah, Steve. So there are two major points to highlight here. The first one being financial, the second one being environmental. Since MOBISMART is a high growth diesel displacement tech company, they have some key relationships with some of the world's largest conglomerates like Siemens, Mitsubishi, Schneider Electric. So even though the royalty represents a small investment at 300 grand, the growth potential here is massive. So much so that we've negotiated a royalty buyback with MOBISMART where they can repurchase the royalty from us as part of their go public event for $10 million. That's a 40 times size on the investment, which is unheard of in the royalty space. And that's in place because if their growth truly materializes, well, they're going to want to buy that royalty back. And that would be perfectly fine with us because we'd have realized an exceptional rate of return. So the first point is that the return metrics are very impressive. Now, on the environmental side, renewable power is wonderful, but it's usually non-portable. In this case, we're talking about renewable power that's mobile, it's off-grid, it's deployable anywhere, which is especially ideal for rural, environmentally sensitive areas. So the environmental point is very simple. You know, we are investing in a company that's purpose is to use renewable power to displace diesel usage and avoid unnecessary carbon emissions. And not only that, but depending on how MOBISMART grows its business, there may be the additional benefit of generating carbon offset credits, since, you know, we like these. And then this could happen in some cases and in the future, which would be further upside to this story.
Wow, super fascinating. And yeah, I encourage people to go to the company's website because it is really interesting about all the stuff that they're doing. So Alex, congratulations on this. A very interesting deal, but obviously an impactful one as well. So appreciate the time. Thanks.
Thanks, Steve. Good to see you.
All right, there's Alex Pernin. He's the CEO of Star Royalties.